Hey, what's up, guys? It's Showtime. Showtime's Red Fan. So we're in size, growth, get big. All right. So today what we're doing was just we're reviewing film. So we're doing that's what we're doing right now. So that's going before the screen blanks out on us. So we had a couple of big runs here, him and Ambrose both. And Kyler had a decent win in the series as well. Not quite as far as this one, but got a couple more yards there. Now here comes a real good one. Now here's where he pancaked somebody. Boom. See, just pancaked him now. Just pancaked him. So, but it took me a while though to see that because of all these plays and everything. And I cleared that out to Plath, and he goes, oh yeah, I forgot about that. I said, what do you mean, forgot? Because, well, I remember now you showed me, but he said he hit so many people in that play, that he just forgot about it. So we got to go back again. We're going to watch it in slow motion so we can see it this time. Go to normal speed. Now to 75. Just a little bit difference here. Not much. Just start about 40 seconds or so. Yeah, this play. So you can see a little better. So it slowed down a little bit. So there he goes. And then poor Kyler, he forgot to block anybody. And then boom. Pancake. Right there. So now we're going to go even slower. Now we're really going to see it. Okay, here we go. So he's back in the backfield. He's back here. Low snap. Ambrose did a great job scooping that up. There's poor Kyler. Forgot the ball. He always blocks, but he forgot that time. Oh, shoot, I forgot, didn't I? Ambrose and Cliff just ran him over. Cliff pancakes him. Ambrose says thank you. Goes by for the first down. And change. Almost first and goal now. First and 10. Go on like the 10 or 40 yard line. And here's fast again. Now you guys will see it because you see what more it's coming. Boom, shakalaka. Here goes the pancake. Boom. First down. Boom, shakalaka. Now it's that whole game back and forth. Some of the plays were really good by the Coyotes, some of them really good by the Colts. No amount of points scored in the fourth quarter. 24-21 the whole fourth quarter. They didn't even score in that drive, I don't think.